Yeah, thanks, but my sushi eating days are over. It only leads to trouble.
Kenny, you don't have to give up sushi altogether. You just have to learn to control your appetite.
Good point. Maybe I will have a little nibble. Ow! Whoops! Looks like we're swimming home.